They all came back.
Station now accessible. Thank you for your patience.
Access to the morgue.
The morgue?
Yeah, but the barricade was put together in a hurry. The hydrazine tank might blow it open. Just a detonator, like maybe a shock pad. Nicole could be through there if...
Isaac, the one who attacked us. I swear to God it was Chen. But I saw him die. If they barricaded the morgue, maybe it was to keep something in.
Zero gravity. Thermal vacuum.
Still holding this position. What's happening there? Did you find Nicole?
No sign of her yet. But I found some hydrazine that should work on the barricade. I just need to find a shock pad.
Okay, work fast, Isaac.
Entering zero gravity.
Shut the whole ship. I'll check it out.
Entering vacuum.
One step out of the captain's nest and Chen, that thing, he almost got me.
Okay?
I trapped him in a damaged escape pod. He's snarling like, this is fucked up. Hurry, Isaac.
Lifted.
Yeah. Daniels isn't answering her wriggling. What's your status?
I found a shock pad I could use on the barricade. I'm heading back there now.
Watch the voltage on that pad. I'm not losing anyone else. Find Captain Mathias' body. Get his rig codes, and the computer's all ours. Captain's rig.
Fuck me! Ugh. Transmitting codes now. I saw it, Hammond. A flying one turned the captain's body into another one of those things. The same must have happened to Chen.
God. Maybe the command computer has something. Where's Daniels when you need her? Head back to the security checkpoint. It's safer there. At least I can upgrade
security
your clearance.
Clearance required.
Isaac.
I'm here. What the hell's happening?
The computer says the Ishimura's engines are offline. We're on a decaying orbit toward Aegis 7.
Oh, God. I have to get to engineering.
There's no time. That tram station's offline. Unless... Here. Head back to the flight deck. I'll guide you from there. If this damage report's right, there's a shortcut to engineering.
Clearance confirmed.
Report says there's a broken cargo lift just beyond the hangar door. I'll open them now.
Entering zero gravity.
You'll need your thrusters to reach it, but that lift shaft should take you straight down to engineering.